so much. Next, I believe, is the worship band, so you guys can come on up and get set up. So we started the worship band here, the year after I learned guitar, which is like maybe grade 7. And so it's grown since then, and we've grown since then. So I'm happy to join the stage with these lovely people, and we're going to be singing a song called Multiply by one of my favorite bands called Need to Breathe. And so it has a place in my heart that's very special. So we might take a second for us to get set up, so just bear with us, but I hope you enjoy. Thank you, worship band. That one takes it out of you. Okay, so next, we have Reminiscence. Come on up, you guys. This is another group that we started playing together in high school, and it was actually, we were in the band together, and then we did like jazz combo things with the school together, and then we decided we loved it so much, we wanted to make our own band. So we started practicing outside of school and gathering arrangements of music that could work for these instruments, which a bunch of it was me and my mom arranged. My mom lost it, but I did help some. And so we gigged around for a couple of years at the end of high school and a little bit after high school. It's been hard to get together since we've all been at different jobs and university and stuff, but when did we last play?
Almost
a year and a half ago. So we got together last weekend and we're like, wow, we actually don't sound that bad. And then, depending on who you talk to. And then, yeah, so we're here today. Hopefully, here you go. And we are playing three songs. Respect, Isn't She Lovely, and What Else.